What's going on, people? Yes, shout out to the members of this channel for making videos like this possible. But a special shout goes out to you, Megan Westby. Yeah, just wrote that. So we got 5 questions here. Let's go. Tell us about a childhood experience that helped shape who you are. And I think I'm like, you know, a lot of, you know, different people, you know, I gotta stop doing that, you know. Thinking of other people's experiences and trying to say, oh, did I have something similar to that? No. When I think about that, the first thing that comes into my mind is dealing with my whole sexuality thing. And I've spoken about it many times, I'm not going into that experience, but that has shaped who I am. It's helped me to be a more vocal person, standing up for myself. It's helped me be more confident. I guess that falls in speaking up for myself. It's helped me to be more confident, more sure of myself. So, yeah. Even though it had, you know, quite a bit of negative, it did quite a bit good. Number 2. Have you ever seen a ghost, spirit, or demon? Yeah. If so, please tell us about that experience. I know you're talking about, you know, spiritual world. It's just demons walking the earth. But anyway, yeah. Have you ever seen spirit? No. Do I believe they exist? Yeah. Because, I mean, if you believe in, you know, whatever you believe in, there's an opposite to it. Maybe not just, you know, so cut and clean like that. But yeah, if you believe in good spirits, yeah, there's bad spirits as well. Yeah, I was saying, okay, if you believe in, you know, good spirits, I believe, yeah, then evil or bad spirits, demons, I believe they exist as well. Growing up in the church, and, you know, you speak about the devil and stuff, do I think that is a thing with horns sticking out of the head and the tail? No. I believe that's an image, and I mean, you may find it in a lot of cultures, different religions, believe, blah, blah, blah. You know, this scary looking creature to scare you into being good. Girl, bye. Like I said, there's ghost spirits and demons walking around us looking just like you and I. So, here you go. Number 3, if you were going to an island for 3 days with nothing and you could only take one, you said with nothing. So, does the island have nothing, or you're saying I have nothing? Because it says you're going to for 3 days with nothing and you can only take one item. So I'm not going with nothing. I'm going, yeah, I can take one item. I'm just saying. And I'm going for 3 days. I take in the camera. What are you doing? What I have on, I can wash it and dry it. I'm on an island. There is sun. It can dry. I'm on an island. Maybe I'm by myself. It's an island. It's, you know, an island. It's surrounded by water. If it ain't crap, boom, I'd be butt naked. Whatever. A camera so I could document the time. Who you doing? Yeah, I like documenting shit. You be like, oh my God, food. You don't got food. I'm on an island. I can fish. Make a fire. It's an island. You know, it's, oh, there may be twigs there, so I can do it. You know, I watch enough TV. I can make. Number 4. Do you consider yourself to be a religious person, spiritual, atheist, or something else? I would say spiritual and something else. I'll just say spiritual. I believe there's a higher being greater than me. It could be the universe. It could be he, shim, him. I don't put emphasis on that part. I just know there is someone greater, something greater than me. And do I still have some beliefs in, like, things that I was raised to believe? Some things, you know, some things just don't make any sense. And, you know, I question, yeah. Some things don't make any sense. It's dumb. That's my belief. This question was asked to me. I'm not, you believe? This is my answer. Okay. Yeah. Last but not least. Number 5. What, if anything, do you believe is your purpose here on earth? I'm living it. My purpose here on earth is just to be the best authentic self I can be. Just being kind. You know, I'm a kind person. I'm a giving person. I'm a loving person. It's just to be me. I think that's it. Just be you. And the places where you're supposed to fit in on this earth, you're going to fit in. But just be you. Because if you're not you, you're going to be fitting in places where you're not supposed to be. Just be you. You're authentic. So that's me. To just be my authentic self as much as I can. Yeah. So shout out to you again, the members of this channel, but especially to you, Megan Westby, for making videos like this possible. I appreciate each and every one of you. See you down in the comments. If you want to answer any of these questions, go ahead. Drop them down below. I'd love to hear what you have to say. And if you want to make videos like this possible, click that join button. Anyway, guys, I'm out.